Amici Italiani. Hi, we're the cast of Shadow and Bone, and this is Believe It or Not.
Our series is rich with superstitions, so today we're gonna guess which things are believed to bring good or bad luck.
Let's go. Bring it on.
The bed.
Well, hats can't go on the table.
Nothing can go on the table.
Oh, that's true.
It's like rude.
Yeah. I would agree, because you might throw your hat on the bed as you're getting dressed. But
I mean, if you're getting undressed, you're putting your hat on the bed, right?
You know.
Elaborate on that.
we're gonna go with the table.
I think so. Yeah.
Bad luck.
Oh,
I just said bed.
I said bed. You guys led me astray. I'm sorry.
Why is it bed? Come on, Italy. Put a hat in the bed.
Oh my goodness.
I love getting
okay,
shoes.
Okay, I'm going to say shoes because then you got something to walk away in.
That's what I would think.
Right?
That's exactly what I was thinking. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Well, you've done well so far. Yeah. So are we going to trust him for this
gloves
one?
Gloves is like some, yeah.
Huh? But isn't there like a glove thing where you
slap them with a glove? I think if you slap them and then give it to them, that's probably not very good luck.
Right. Yeah. But if you slap anyone and give them something, they're probably going to be a bit confused.
Fair enough. Even though I really like getting shoes, we'll go with
that's
shoes.
That's true. Okay, let's try.
But I suppose if you slap them with a shoe, also not very.
Which one is it?
No, I'm saying shoes.
Let's go for shoes. Two.
Yay! Two for two. Yeah. I am so impressed.
Fearless leader.
I am so impressed.
As long as there's no cakes in the equation, I think we're good.
Do not bring a microphone.
I will buy it.
That's a hard one. It's Italy, right?
Yeah,
the two biggest.
Oil is a nightmare, though, if you spill it. Like,
that's true.
You're never going to stop cleaning up if you're spilling oil. Tomato sauce, you can just get the bread out.
I like it.
Just wipe
it up. Yeah.
I like it. No, we're going to go with oil.
Oh, oil.
Okay, which one is it?
It's pressure now.
What's your pick?
I think oil. Oil seems, yeah.
Okay, let's try it.
Oil.
Hey!
Yes! Okay, wow. Okay, the competitive streak is coming out now.
No, now it really means something. Yeah, this actually means everything to me. Yeah.
Come on.
We know this one.
Well, I have a theory about this.
Ooh, go on.
If it's more than three people, you can't look in other people's eyes because then you're doing this whole thing and it's kind of like a little bit, it's forced. If it's one person and we're cheersing, we have to look in each other's eyes.
Yeah, that's, but that's like in Norway, thing, I know they like they'll cheers each person singly. Skull, eyes.
You do have that thing where you're like, to like everyone. Yeah.
But we know the answer to this.
Yeah.
It's not looking in someone's eyes.
It's
bad luck. We drink a lot. What can I say?
Yeah. Jenna, what are you talking about?
Wow, these
are getting more and more specific.
I know.
Very niche.
You can't do anything. You cannot do anything. Sneezing while dusting or what was it?
That's also really unfair. If it's sneezing while dusting, that's kind of like...
Sneezing while dusting could just happen at any given time.
You could also accidentally sweep your feet if you were having a little...
There is a thing, I think, in... hopefully I'm not wrong about this, but I think it's Arabic culture where you're supposed to sweep your feet before you get in. You know, there's like leaving your dust at the door.
Yeah,
maybe that's the reverse of it. Maybe it's like...
Yeah, but then also if you've got, if it's like sneezing, I just always think that sneezing is slightly related to, you know, like
superstition
and like if there's, you know, you have to say bless you after you sneeze, like maybe there's some...
Ooh.
I'm fair. I don't know.
Come on, man, take it home.
We believe in you.
Take it home. You've been right everyone so far.
That makes it so much more pressure, guys. Please don't believe in me. sweeping the feet.
Okay, let's try it.
Oh my God! I just said it!
Oh, you did it twice! You reversed and then you reversed the reverse!
They tricked us.
Hell, guys.
Well, hold on, let's think
much.
About this.
You know, you need to loosen up.
Because if you sleep on the right side of the bed, or if you sleep on the left side of the bed, you would have to like roll to your stomach and then...
Wow, he's getting technical.
Right? So that's weird.
Mm-hmm. And the other one is waving hello with the left hand. I'm going to use that. There's like a lot of hand gestures.
This doesn't feel right.
I can't even do it properly.
I'm left-handed, like, but I'm like, constantly offending.
It's like shaking hands if you know.
Yeah.
If I go,
no, that's not it.
But I'm always doing, because I'm left-handed, so I always do the wrong hand, and I'm sure I'm offending
so many
people.
And did people get mad at you?
Well, you know, it's like, you wouldn't do that in Arabic culture and stuff like that.
Right. Have you been having bad luck?
Maybe that's why, oh my
god!
She's
been having great luck, so.
Look at this, come on.
All right.
Who could be luckier?
So what, you going with the hand?
I think it's, yeah. I think it's
left hand. Lock it in.
I knew it!
What happened to La Dolce Vita, guys? I thought you were just like laid back, relaxed, and this sounds like it's a minefield.
Yeah.
Wow.
Well, you can't open an umbrella inside the house.
In the house.
That's absurd.
Yeah.
Then how do you get it out the door?
Right? Is it raining in your house? Why What's going on, really?
Get it together.
Yes! We're fine though, we're chill.
Oh.
Okay, well, New Year's Eve, there's always, I know in Spain there's the grapes.
Yeah. Yeah.
You know, there's like...
Three or seven grapes olives, or something.
12 yeah. grapes. 12. And
yep.
you have 3, 7, 12, any number of grapes. And it feels like maybe like lentils could be to do with like prosperity or like abundance or something like
yeah,
that.
Like
that.
I'm thinking lentils.
Because Easter, I mean, we eat mozzarella every day, guys. Yeah. Come on.
And that's a bit of a trick, isn't it? It's a bit of a, it's a bait.
Yeah, it's a bit baity.
Yeah, a bit baity.
Yeah.
Pick the mozzarella.
Sneaky.
Go to go with lentils.
Yeah, lentils. Let's try lentils. Oh, yay! Yes. Okay, guys. It's all to so come on now. Touching wood.
Touching wood.
Like wards off bad luck. Is that the same thing when you touch wood in? We would touch wood.
Yeah.
Wouldn't we? But that's more like, oh, I don't want to. I almost made an unlucky thing.
What kind? Like, what kind of wood is it? What? Is it like an oak? Is it pine?
These are the questions that we need to be asking, guys.
Let's get some
wood
samples in here,
guys. What kind of wood is it?
There is a lot of wood. Asking.
And maybe it's is it just a general wood situation?
Because I like, for instance, I like touching trees. I like to, you know, I like the nature, the connection with nature.
We'll hug a tree. Yeah. We'll definitely hug a tree.
It's gotta be touching wood.
Yeah.
What?
No, it's not.
No, I think you're wrong.
Someone's done it wrong.
Someone you gotta go out and hug a tree, guys.
Someone has not done their research, because if you touch iron, it could be hot, it could be, you know, I mean.
Yeah. Yes, come on. Amici Italiani. Thanks for watching.
The second season of Shadow and Bone is now streaming only on Netflix.
Don't miss it. Could be bad luck.
Ci vediamo.
Ci vediamo. Ci vediamo.